Hey guys, welcome to another episode of All Bass Creations Tutorials, Demos, and Reviews. Today we have up the Phil Jones Bass Double 4. As you can see, it's a really small unit, completely portable to fit in your suitcase or anywhere. It's only 8 pounds. It's completely battery powered. I have it powered off of a laptop battery now that'll give it about 6 to 8 hours worth of playing time out. For me, it's the best sounding compact bass amp like that. You know, it's just a practice amp. You can use it for small, if you just need acoustic level volume, like the volume of an acoustic bass by itself or acoustic guitar by itself, it'll give you about that volume, or it'll give you more than that actually. Yeah, it'll give you a good amount of bass as well. It has some basic controls. You get a gain, bass, mids, treble, master volume, and then you get a separate auxiliary level as well. And it can be used as a great music player for when you're out having cookouts, or you know, just out at the park or whatever. You can play your music through it, it'll sound great. And like I said, I can get 6 to 8 hours on that battery I got there, and that's just it's not an expensive battery at all. But just let's get into the unit a little bit. It's flat right now. This is a 210 ampere combo. So as you can see, it's a very small unit, but it sounds great. Boost the bass a little bit, boost a little highs a little bit. It's 8 pounds, so it's not heavy. Roll the highs off a little bit. We'll bring up the mids. Bring the bass back a little bit. Turn the bass all the way up on it, just so you can get a sense of what that sounds like. bass and the bass all the way up on the amp before you get any type of real distortion out of the low end, before it really starts to cut out on you. So if I bring the bass back, because my bass, like I said, I can boost the bass quite a bit, so it will clip it. See, the amp's really versatile. It really doesn't have, I don't have any complaints about it in particular. It's the coating they have on here is really good. The amp is light. It's battery powered. And like I said, it's just an overall great sounding unit. It does come with a power supply for the wall. But like I said, if you want the battery, you gotta buy that separate. For it being four inch speakers, it's unbelievable. I went to the store today at Guitar Center and tried out some of the other brand of battery powered amps, which unfortunately most of them for guitar, but they just don't sound as good. So you know, it may be on a little pricier side in terms of a practice amp, but in terms of it's if you're a bass player, just go ahead and treat yourself. You won't regret it. It'll be a great gift for yourself, for your room. Like, I've been having it in my room, and it's been having me play more just because I like how the amp sounds. I like how, you know, my bass sounds through it. It sounds very natural, no color at all, unless you use some of the tone shaping abilities on there. But, you know, you can practice at low volumes, and your bass will sound like it's supposed to sound, not like some of the other ones where it sounds real papery or thin. This amp, you can make it sound that way, yeah, but you can also get really great bass tones out of it. Like I said, from flat to, you know, scoop tone to a rolled off highs, you really can get a lot of different tones out of it. So check it out when you get a chance at PhilJonesBass.com, and they got them at all the retail stores, Sweetwater, Z-Zones, and all that stuff. Don't forget to subscribe to allbasscreations.com. Check out my album at allbasscreations.bandcamp. And follow me on all social media at Reggie Payne Bass.